All right, so get enough of this. Gotta get this done. But there's a different approach. And I think I have to figure out how to do it properly. Because I'm wasting a lot of time just running around. Who's the right way? We're going to start at Mount Lanario and see where we go. Because what I was doing before was not working. I think I went all the way around it to find it, so. Oh, not enough. We're gonna start up at the chasm. Here, I'm gonna switch over to the full-on bird costume. Raider and non-impact. Alright. Hope we're late, Raiders. I'm in the right place. Look, the climbing patch of this thing. Pick up the side of a mountain. Yeah, this is. Amazing that I'm just running up this hill. Another light reach. I always have the worst light reach. Another one over there. clothes while I'm at it. Don't forget the task at hand. Getting that light reach. How do we light this baby up? Oh, hello. So, what do we have here? A big charge. I will take it. Woohoo. That's a good sign.
Yeah.
This is the brown rock. Which leads me to believe that this is the... Didn't do anything. These tattoos are quite huge, so like I know it's gotta be this thing. I just wanna find the face for it. There it is. Wait. No? Hey, there you are. Lose audio? Of course I lost audio. Yes. Found one. Yep. I am slowly finding your brethren. I don't want that. They're cool, but I want the tunic stuff, so. Okay. Now we're gonna go to East Akala. East Akala Plains Chasm. East of Green Mountain. This, yeah, that's where I gotta go. There. We'll just put a little stamp there. We're going to go for a little dive. Really hard to find light roots in that area.
Ha ha!
get Scott Lunch back to my. And I'm gonna. Oh, light root. Hit that light root. I'm heading the right. Gotta go. That's the right direction. Yeah, direction. Yeah, this way. Stuck up on some. Oh, look at this stash. A nice little stash of Zona with no enemies here. Vicious. Woohoo. Water. These things taken apart. That was more power. And this appears to be down. Hello. Found home. Yes, your brethren. Brethren in costume for the Gaiters of the Depths. That's what I need. Perfect. Your brethren in this land. Oh yeah. All right. Oh man, I think you see a light route anywhere. Monster, probably. Ceiling. That's what I'm not seeing anyone. Oh. Oh. Remind that this is getting warm. I'm literally on fire. I'm near the old mountain that way. If I can. Back to that. Not supposed to be around here yet, I don't think. Oh, Somewhere? All these things? He didn't see him, did he? See that now? Hey, later, head ahead. Pick up pull while I'm on the horse. Skeleton horse. Please don't run away. Horse. Who's that? What's that? What's coming towards me? Oh, it's a Lionel! Cool. A Lionel. And it lasted like 0 seconds with it. And I lost my horse, probably. I didn't. I have no quarrel with you, sir. Regardless of what happened last time. And slow. I see some sort of a... Yeah, no, not only are Lionel's the worst, but now that they're also covered in gloom, they're even more terrible. Saw... There it is. Oh, and another one up there. Check it out. Ah, it's the other side of the lake. Yeah, I'm on exploring before we gotta go hit, find another statue. Oh, close. Oh, dragon. Dragon's down here. Holy crap. Got too excited. I think I'm just gonna drown. I can make it, right? I can make it. I'm not gonna die so close. Cool. It's here. Nothing's here. This was, now this took me all the way up to something else. So want to get at the dragon. Got a scale. And there's a light root up there. Like, how much of a difference does the climbing gear? This is probably a much easier way to do this, but yeah, one more rocket, let's do this. And we're climbing. And no audio again. Christ. Where am I going? Getting tired. saw you up here. I'm still climbing. On the right way. Oh, silly. There we go, that was a night. Cool, so that's a good place to, a good vantage point. Oh, that means that there's probably a shrine up here that I haven't seen. Cool, so let's figure out where to go next. Cliff Bargainer. A typo ruins. And we're going in here. I just want the depths armor a bit. Probably start looking for more pose. There, why am I not seeing it? Need to get out of this rain. And from there. Is where I gotta go. In the right direction. Be a light reach. Open up that map. Open up the map. That's what we gotta do. Yeah, that's a nice chunk of the map. Mm-hmm. donut direction. Rockets going up just in case. Let's move them all. Direction. Counts. Ooh, a light route that way. There I go then. Nope. Oh, thought that was cool. It's fine. Nope. Another one? Just the one. Just the one. I can't see a damn thing. Oh, I should check. Oh, I have that light. I'll give it some more. Whoa, big chunk. think it's this one here. Look at, there it is, it's up there. Here we go. There's the statue right there. And there's the statue right there, Jesus. Oh, I passed all those jerks. Clean this place up. rocks up here. Climb it up. Before me. Timber. The Dark Hood.
Hit.
brown stone. Okay, this requires an entire quickest way to get to the Temple of Time. First, we're going to the sky. Fly it out that way. Unless I have call from the depths already. Tasks probably there. There, see. Let's start at the first one. throw them in there. That's what I gotta do. That's it. Just. Is it really that easy? Just gonna throw them in there? Nice. Throw them in there. Okay. Where's the other one? South. Inox in the distance. Here's the guardians just freaked out a little. So. You see, I'm busy solving stuff. Trying to solve stuff. Let me be burning arm. Okay. Uh-huh. Row. They're just there. Go this way now. South. Nope, not got no sample as well. Oh, hey, there's just the guy walking through the field. What's up? Have you, or are you eager? I'm familiar. Friggin' knew it. Where was I? Ah, yes. Oh, look at that. You could kind of set up shop here, huh? Well, we can't let that happen. This is the Temple of Time. This is sacred land. Can I come through the window? Wide berth. Oh, you think so, huh? Ooh. Okay. Oh, hey. Yes, yes. Oh, I got no. Oh, Yiga clan.
Ah!
Girl, I'll take that. Ooh, stealth.
Ah!
Noble. Well.
Ah!
Oh, they left a journal behind. The Yiga Bulletin. Yiga clan is a zine. The Gloom Dredger and Hover Doom MK3. These guys don't get out much, do they? Hello, Mr. Cat. What's going on? Let me do some stuff and then we'll hop in, okay? That's right. Take it over your camp, and I'm stealing food. Oh, I'm cooking here by myself. Pizza to go. Here's a question for you. So if I take cheese, take the wheat, take that, and I add mushrooms to it. Regular, maybe. I need mushrooms. What do we get? Tomato mushroom stew. We do not get pizza. Interesting. Very interesting. There was I. There, we're going. Alright, you take care of that. That's it. You got it. You got it. You're on it. Up here? I don't see anything. Off left. Three plateau, so. Am I completely out of guts? Oh, there we go. Nope, that didn't work. But... I think I'm going the right way. Gotta be up here. Next, last one. This one. Thank you. That down after. Think we were bringing one shorts here. The final one. Run, make our stand. See a chasm over there. Oh, he got me too. Jesus. Oh God, where am I going to start now? Where is it going to make me start now? I was so close.
Huck!
We just fall down? We probably just fall down. Chasm. Come on. Hi. Okay. Now I have to take them back to where the statue was. Oh god, hope not. Well, it appears that I have to give the statue back all of its eyes, and that's gonna take a while. Maybe we'll just call it a break for now. Anyways, yeah. That's enough of that. We're gonna get the depth hood real quick. Just not right now. Cool. Thanks for watching.